Hello student, today in this class we will learn another method of expressing concentration of any solution, and the name of this method is mole fraction. Yes student, this is one of the very important method where we express concentration in terms of number of moles of one component and the rest of the component present in solution. If you wish to understand mole fraction in a very easy way, mole fraction of any component in a solution is equal to number of mole of solute divided by number of mole of solute plus number of mole of solvent. And student, please remember, this is the mole fraction of solute in that particular solution. If we have to find the mole fraction of solvent in the same solution, then the formula will be mole fraction of solvent is equal to number of mole of solvent divided by number of mole of solvent plus number of mole of solute. Yes student, we can find mole fraction of solute or solvent in any solution. Remember that if you are finding out mole fraction of solute, keep the number of mole of solute at the top and keep the total of moles, that is mole of solute and the mole of solvent, in denominator. In case you are finding out mole fraction of solvent, keep the number of mole of solvent in numerator and the total number of mole, which is number of mole of solvent plus number of moles of solute, in the bottom. So basically mole fraction is a ratio. It's a ratio we want to understand in a very easier way. It's a ratio between mole of the component whose mole fraction is found out divided by total number of moles present in the solution. So it's a ratio of the mole of one component versus all. Suppose I take a solution which is made up of component A and component B. Let's say that. Here component A you can assume in larger quantity, and component B in smaller quantity. So as I have taught you earlier, that the component which is in larger quantity is considered as a solvent, and the component B which is in smaller quantity is considered as a solute. So this is A is a solvent and B is a solute. The similar formula, suppose I have to write in a much easier way the mole fraction of solute, then how will I write? XB, yes, X is the sign, people call it as a chi also, right? It's a Latin symbol, but you can simply write it as an X. XB is equal to number of moles of solute, we can write it as an NB, divided by number of moles of solute, NB, plus number of moles of solvent, which is NA. So basically chi B, your mole of fraction of solute, is equal to NB upon NB plus NA. Similarly, mole fraction of solvent can also be mentioned as chi A, XA, mole fraction of solvent is equal to number of moles of solvent divided by number of moles of solvent plus number of moles of solute. So it's a very simpler way to find the to express the formula of mole fraction of solute and mole fraction of solvent.
आपको हमारा चैनल पसंद आया हो, लेसन अच्छे लगे हो, तो कृपया करके बेल बटन दबाएं जिससे आपको जो है नोटिस मिल सके अगले लेसन का। हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।